Hey, bitches. So, I thought I would do a reading from the Love Oracle card. So, you know, why not? Dude, I just got the deck. Look at that. Shocking news. Epiphany. Upheaval transformation. It's like the death card. Shocking news. Truth comes out. We got a stalker. Your person is watching you. Your person is looking at all of your social media, your Facebook wall. They're watching your every step. They're watching your house. They're watching you at work. But they're not coming forward because they feel like they're not enough for you. They feel like you're out of their league. But they fucking love you. And they're preparing for a union. And I feel like this sudden change, this epiphany, this is going to be a result of that union. We have addiction, we have deception, we have heartbreak, pain. It's not going to be today. Okay? They're still very angry inside. Boy, they have a lot of passion for you. They want to do nasty things to you. Oh, man, the things they want to do to you. God, it's almost reckless. Motherfucker. Twin flame card just popped out. Divine. Oh my god. Divine union? And there's a third party. The third party is the twin flame.